Hi, I'm Dave Doneson. Welcome to Weizmann in Focus. One of the first things you notice when you visit the Weizmann campus is the abundance of trees, flowers, and plants. Our campus is also home to greenery and many laboratories. That's where scientists are conducting the most advanced plant research. In Israel's earliest days, Weizmann scientists invented a non-toxic method for waxing oranges so they could be shipped overseas. This was a major boon for the country's economy. Since those days, the Institute has continued to apply its plant research expertise towards improving global food security. The challenges are huge. Our world faces a dwindling food supply coupled with rapid population growth. More than 800 million people are currently malnourished, and by the middle of the century, there will be 9 billion mouths to feed. How do we feed the world without completely overwhelming our planet's resources? Weizmann scientists are addressing these critical issues from a variety of angles. They're figuring out how plants can better resist drought, provide higher quality nutrition, and much, much more. And all this without further polluting our soils and water or using dangerous chemicals. Weizmann professor Jonathan Gressel tackled one problem that was vexing corn farmers in sub-Saharan Africa. A parasitic weed known as witchweed was destroying half of the crops grown in the region. Professor Gressel developed a method that killed the weeds in the soil before they could damage the crop. His discovery lowered the amount of chemicals used and eliminated the need for crop spraying. Yields tripled in his experiments, and the seeds he developed were eventually commercialized for use in Kenya and Uganda. This is just one case of how plant and environmental science research at Weizmann is providing innovative solutions to the world's food challenges. At the same time, many breakthroughs in diverse fields have come from studying plants, including cancer treatments and other new drugs. We'll talk about some of these amazing discoveries in future episodes of Weizmann in Focus. In the meantime, email us at info@aquis.org with topics you'd like to hear about. Thanks for watching.